Hey there! Today I'm going to show you how to create a successful introduction for your PowerPoint 2007. So first you go to the home page and add a new slide. Click section header, then type your slide name. I'm going to type PowerPoint help by CPUV. You can type subtitles, for example, credits, or the description for your PowerPoint slide. Alright, so now you can add the shapes that you think will be relevant to what you are making. Then, a successful introduction is no good without a successful design. You can create your own design or choose from one of the custom-made ones. But for this course, I'm going to explain how to create your own design. First, right click on the slide and click Format Background. You can choose any one of these, but it would be great if you can put a picture film, as it can be quite a different one. So, I'm going to put some flowers. Alright, so now I can change the font by clicking View and Slide Master, as I believe I've gone through with you. Then I'm going to change this font to Comic Sans. I'm going to put the colors as a customized one. And I am going to put images. You can consider putting your logo, as that would help with your company. I'm going to put this together with a box, a rectangle shape. That's something I actually like. Then I'm going to click Home, Selection Pane, Picture 6. I'm going to bring it to front, and then you see it's here. I'm going to trim this black box so that it fits, and I'm going to write some words with the font of white color. Then I'm going to click Slide Master and close Master View. With your colors created and your file placed in, you're good to go. But first, let's change the colors again. Alright, so we're going to click Create New Team Colors for the text background. And you can see a sound one, SN2, SN3, SN4, SN5, and SN6. You can change that. Hyperlink, I'm going to change it to purple. And for the hyperlink, to green. I'm putting this as randomly, as you can see. Okay, I'm going to click save. And you can see it just changed. Pull down the menu by clicking this button and click save current theme. I'm going to type it as floral favor. It will be save that document themes, as you can see, but I can change the location. So I'm going to change it to scan documents and I'm going to save. Close it. Scan document, and as you can see, floral favor. Now let's create another PowerPoint slide to show it. A new title only, design, pull down the menu, and again click browse for themes. I'm going to go to scan document, click on floral favor and apply. As you can see, it just magically appeared. I'm going to change the layout. Alright, so I'm going to continue from this PowerPoint slide soon during my next introduction. Good introduction video. So have a nice day and goodbye. Thank you for watching.